Ninja PK here, and this is my next video, and this is my 1-99 fire making guide. Now this is what the emote looks like. It's kind of a worthless skill if you ask me, unless you really like making fires and stuff like that, but cooking on fires, anything like that. Other than that, I got it just to get it out of the way, and it's just a 99. Get an extra cape. Okay, well, let's begin. From 1 to 15, this is the easy method. It's slow, though, but it's also very cheap. It is 61 normal logs to level 15. From 15 to 30, you're doing 183 oak logs. Okay, not too bad. Kind of fast. Actually, really fast. 533 willow logs to 45. Okay, here's where it starts taking a while, which makes it slow, is 96,096 maple logs to 99. I did maple logs from like 51 to, let's say, 95, 96 or something, and I got so bored that I ended up going to magic logs, which is what the next one is. Easy method, fast, but expensive. 61 normal logs to level 15. 183 oak logs to 30. 533 willow logs to 45. Okay, you know. 8,511 maple logs to 75. And 75 to 99 is 38,921 magic logs. Not that bad, but also very expensive. The first method I told you, the cheap method, was only 3,873,272 GP. That's not counting if you had to like round up or anything. So let's minus that. And the method I just told you, the expensive method, is 51,862,355 GP. And then I have one more method, which is medium, semi-fast, and cheap method. 61 normal logs to 15, 183 oak logs to 30, 533 willow logs to 45. Okay, here's where it changes up a bit again. You're going to go from 45 to 83 by 19,346 maple logs. 83, kind of an odd number, but, you know, okay, this part requires 83 wood cutting. It's supposed to be the fastest method in the game, some people say, but I'm not too sure about that, because there's certain routes you cut and everything for it, and you have to wood cut it all yourself. But from 83 to 99, you will do 27,361 curly roots. It's in the Jadinko lair. I've never been there personally. I heard it's amazing XP, though. And that's about it. I guess that's going to conclude this 1-99 guide. Oh, I just remembered. The cost of the logs, because curly roots are not tradable, is 803,272 GP. That's the cheapest method, but not, per se, the fastest. Okay, now that's it. That's going to conclude this 1-99 fire making guide. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll catch you later. Bye.